Doc dove right in with the intracranial interface. Revolutionary, but not 100% stable. We need to refine this design.